I ain't got no intro. Roll the clip. Metro!
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah. Roll my 90, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah. Metro, don't trust you. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again. Switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. Fly in the parachute, gripping that pole again. I'm on that oil again, yeah, yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a gun. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your brand new roll of the mar. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuban links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the swag when I step on a bra. $2.50, ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons. Told you from the beginning, upper echelon. I get the stacking up, I'm untouchable. I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the load, turbo the motor. Tic-tac-toe, kill another vulture. Selling up bows, bitch do yogas. I deserve a reward, serving these boulders. 100 grand large when I shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage, bitch, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid. Drop to a rush, I'm going crazy. I push off, smoking on haze. Not trying to floss, Cartier shades. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shit at your bar. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your brand new roll of the mar. I put a brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuban links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the swag when I step on the bra.
Talk how you feeling. Tired you be a hero. But live long enough to see yourself become a villain.
As y'all can see, your boy dropped 48 on them. We killed them by over 20. I know my matchup scored 23 points, but I was only trying to help out on defense when they were trying to cheese the AI. So don't think you can't play defense with this build. You actually have a 92 perimeter defense, so you get gold clamps. And on top of that, you get Hall of Fame quick first step and gold agent 3. You'll see the stats here soon, and you'll see that this build really has no weakness. This right here, y'all, is my two-way three-point shot creator. One of my favorite builds to play with, especially when it comes to soloing in the rec. Here are the stats, y'all. As y'all can see, man, the build is very versatile. Usually a game like that, when you're playing with AIs, it's usually a lost cause, especially when they have all of their teammates. But they couldn't stop me or the other random or even any of the AIs, so they started to quit and it was an easy dub for us. Real quick, y'all, let me show you how to make the build. We're gonna go height 6'8, weight 180 pounds, 7'1 wingspan, and then choose whatever body shape. You wanna go ahead and copy these stats right here, guys. Your badge spread should be 13, 21, 23, and 17. And I did put 4 extra badges on finishing, so I can get 17 finishing badges so I can get limitless takeoff on gold. These are the takeovers you can get with this build. Pull up and extreme clamps, I think, are the ones that I'm currently rocking on it right now. Obviously choose the ones that fits with your playstyle and then go ahead and finish out the build. So if you're a guard that likes to solo in the rec, man, this is the perfect build for you, man. You're a menace on both ends. Anyways, man, as always, I hope you enjoyed your time here. You already know what to do. Like, subscribe, and turn on those bell noties so you guys never miss a future video. Thank y'all for watching. I'll catch y'all next time. I'm out.
Previously on Ready to Die.
Slide through and get your back, bro. Funny thing is that you're